The series does occasionally get like.
Please let me down. Let me down.
Hey, it's a Christmas special.
No, you're gonna drown me, game. No, let me down. All right, up. Down. Let me down. Let me down.
That's a bonus this time.
I can't get it. Because I'll just drown again.
No, you won't. I swim straight up.
Golly, Henry. It sure is cold outside.
Yeah.
So what I'm literally about to do now is I'm going to take a
Well, maybe you should get bundled up like this cute little Christmas present.
All right. Come along now, children. Dinner is ready.
Hi. I'll get it. I wonder who it could be.
Well, Merry Christmas, Sophie.
Uncle Arthur, you're just in time for dinner.
Here you are, my darling.
Hooray.
Paper and pencil to write your Christmas.
I took it from the bottom, and you shouldn't be able to push me up.
But I don't know what I want for Christmas.
Son of a bitch.
Well, you can always ask for a bigger mouth like me. That way you can eat more of your mother's famous.
Stop it!
Alright, you can always break the soul sand to get out.
I'm trying!
That's it! I know what I want for Christmas!
I hate you. You're a bitch. I will ever love you, you fucking asshole. Fuck you, Minecraft video. What? How is this up?
Alright, I was expecting I'd probably climb down from the. I probably climbed up from the bottom of the mineshaft.
The mineshaft is full of lift up.
I'm gonna poop in your butt.
In your dick.
See how difficult that would be to do.
No. Stay there. Stay there.
Go ahead. I'm gonna take an oil funnel. I'm gonna put an oil funnel into your dick. No.
Grace is like, or maybe.
Aussie. We're currently recording a video.
I think I ate too much. I'm all full.
You should head to bed then, my dear.
Blame him, not me.
Yeah. Do you bid?
Kelp? No? No.
He was in response.
Kelp? No? No.
Pacific, would you mind joining me in the gaming room?
Can I come too?
Fine. Yes, Ines.
Beep. can't I get kelp? Why can't I grab help? Why are you being difficult?
Did you try using your... Shears are how you grab most plants. Oh, how I do so enjoy this Christmas episode. Or I would if it weren't for the, you know, lovely volume issues.
How did, what? I need to make this place even more well lit, so there's less, that nothing spawns at all, ever.
Morning, kids. Oh, before I forget, Sophia, your father wanted me to give you this gift. It's rather heavy, but he said not to open it until Christmas morning. All right now, kids. Since your father isn't feeling well, we're going to make him some cookies.
Kelp.
Just make sure you keep them away from me. You know how much I love sweets. Cookies are done. Let's see how many cookies we have. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh my god,
five,
no.
6.
What's wrong with that last one?
That one was imperfect.
I should have slept.
I'm full.
Ow.
I think I ate too many cookies.
Just get some rest, dear.
Seagrass.
Hold up, did that that closet door opened. Is that
Can the stream hear me?
Bottom?
Yes.
Okay.
The difference is I already prefaced the facts that you're in Minecraft.
I'm gonna pause it and stare at that while I go check on something.
If you're referring to that barking, that's on my end.
Kelp. Where can I find kelp if not water?
Did you try the actual ocean?
No, I don't know where that is.
I mean, if you follow a river, you should eventually.
That's fair. I'm currently at a river that goes through desert.
Like, the hard part is going to be finding your way back after you've found.
I already know the coordinates of the main, my current home, which is 840.
It's
probably
be faster to just sprint swim through the water. Oh dear, it appears that you followed it in the wrong direction.
The other way also has a dead end, so I don't know.
Oh, wait, never mind. That's just where a land bridge formed.
I'm super slow. Which is why I think I'd probably go faster if on land. Okay. Oh.
Yep, keep following the curvature of the land, I.
that sunflower? I want it.
Yes.
Multiple sunflowers, gimme. Sunflower power. I think this is ocean. No, there's salmon here.
Yeah, no, this is still a river, but you're getting a lot closer. Squid are spawning and the water's getting deeper.
I just want to find kelp.
That looks like open water over there. No, never mind. It's just the background.
Yeah, it's just my render distance is kind of short. It means I don't lag out as often, but that's it. I forgot.
Give me a sec.
You know what? I could just make a boat.
I do, but that's because I love you and I'm telling you
This is an interesting little spot.
Yeah. Right,
had you not built where you were, this actually would have been a pretty interesting spot to build.
Yeah, you're right. I can probably set up multiple little hubs in places, but probably not so close to where I was.
The boat. You went past the boat.
I gave up. I was just like, show me what I can make. Boats. Someone's eventually going to find that crafting table.
Eventually.
Pretty sure they'll be like, why is there a random... Okay, well, this was the greatest time to just make
a
boat.
Don't forget irons. Remove the boat. Carry it with you to the next
right,
river.
Founder.
Oh, no.
Who's up at?
I was like, nope.
Well, there are some segments where the water is like longer stretches.
Yeah,
and when I looked out, she did that. She was slowly
like
stalking
here.
Something.
Yep.
Okay.
There?
Yes, deeper.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I thought we lost the dog.
Did you lose a dog?
No.
I'm just after kelp, my man. Speaking of which, get the seagrass out of my inventory. This way.
I can't find Uncle Arthur anywhere. He's supposed to go sledding with us.
Hey, I was right.
Maybe we should look
for Ocean.
Oh, that is very creepy dolls.
Come play with us forever and ever and ever.
Pretty certain a good portion of them just moved.
Kelp.
Yeah, no, they are slowly moving. Oh, never mind. One is actually moving.
That's all I needed. Time to go. Gotta double check if I remember kelp works the same way I'm thinking. So I'm gonna go. Yep, kelp works how I'm thinking.
Another one moved.
Ooh, wheat flowers. You know what? We're gonna
specific. What is that one?
Really? Did it do nothing?
Who do you think?
The mother?
No, if I recall correctly, that's the... I want to say the baby?
Three becomes four.
Oh, gotta charge my phone.
Oh, is that a mask on the wall I just realized?
Is there a ravine? No. There's a cave. Worthless. Worthless to me. This way? Okay. I guess I'm going into the oak? No, I'm not. Okay.
Basically half for a clock or whatever it is.
Thanks for the bread, nerds. That horse looks like he's not having a good time. Can this horse even move? Pacific.
No, Hines. Because in order to move in any direction, you would have to try to climb a block, which is impossible in its current state.
I put it out of its misery. That was because it wouldn't let me actually hit it.
Also, you should be on the update where you're able to get bees. Have you seen bees yet?
Yeah.
Okay, did you know you can acquire bees where you are by growing a tree within 2 blocks of a flower?
Oh.
Oh, the baby was in the present.
Referred to as this little Christmas present right at the very beginning.
I mean, yeah, but at the same time, I kind of thought they wouldn't go the obvious route, though.
Yes. Sometimes the most unexpected thing is the obvious thing.
I did not expect this. Why? It was super obvious. That's why I didn't expect it.
Thank you.
I got an itch. I got a bad itch. Ooh. It's in my ear.